What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Juggalo Rambo coming back in with a no. Y'all already know. Also, this time coming with another Machine Gun Kelly El Diablo official video. We're gonna get up in and see what he's got. Hope everybody having a good and blessed day. Loving everybody and everything. Woot woot to my Juggalo fan. Let's see what he's got. Let's do it.
Tell all my competition that I love them, but I brought them back just to kill them again. Tell all the listeners that I said fuck them up, they thought I'd never be breathing again. I keep some drink in the cup in case anyone got some more beef, I can eat them again. I made a promise to beat their ass up like a dinosaur, if I meet them again. Fuck your big bro. We the ones that got it when the rent's slow. I make it happen again. I'm back to rapping again. 808.
Man, straight bars on this shit. MGK. Ripping it. Awesome. Bars. Brought him back just to kill him again.
Running JB, tell me, yeah. Tell all my competition that I love him, but I brought him back just to kill him again. Tell all the listeners that I said fuck him up, they thought I'd never be breathing again. I keep some drink in the cup in case anyone got some more beef, I can eat him again. I made a promise to beat their ass up like a dinosaur, if I ever meet him again. Fuck your big bro. We the ones that got it when the rent's slow. I make it happen again. I'm back to rapping again. 808 slapping again. Light it and pass it again. Know what I'm packing again. I'm an assassin again. I shoot dice, yeah. Gamble with my life, yeah. No invites, yeah. Keep my circle tight, yeah.
Yeah,
all
keep
my
it
homes,
tight.
Yeah. Keep that sugar spice, yeah. For the bros, yeah. I do nothing twice, yeah.
Yeah.
I got a combination to a safe in the back of the bank that be storing my shit. Just had a conversation with a girl that I dated, now she out here whoring and shit. I got a reputation to be going and showing up 4 in the morning and shit. I had an altercation down in Florida, I threw his face in the Florida shit.
In the club, just rocking this shit.
Y'all ain't want us before we was rich, ho. I can't go back to the shit. I need a castle and shit.
Damn. I'm on some. That shit hard as hell. He got Hotel Diablo tattooed in the back of his head. That shit hard.
Bitch, though. Y'all ain't want us before we was
fuck
rich, ho. I can't go back to the shit. I need a castle and shit. I'm on some
regular
shit. I used to have to heat up pins of water to shower, but y'all don't know half of this shit.
No.
I shoot dice, yeah. Gamble with my life, yeah. No invites, yeah. Keep my circle tight, yeah. All my hoes, yeah. Keep that sugar spice, yeah. For the bros, yeah. I do nothing twice, yeah.
Telling y'all about them hard times. Damn. Best place to do it, though, middle of nowhere. Yes.
Diablo. Stop the debate if my name isn't mentioned in this generation. It's one of the greatest from lyrics to cadence. I changed the way rappers rock out on them stages. I saw people take it and they were more famous, so I ain't get credit. I had to be patient. I know people hate me just by my appearance. You motherfuckers can't be serious. Hey! I shoot dice, yeah.
Damn.
Gamble with my life, yeah. No invites, yeah. Keep my circle tight, yeah. All my hoes, yeah. Keep that sugar spice, yeah. For the bros, yeah. I do nothing twice, yeah. I shoot dice, yeah. Gamble with my life, yeah. No invites, yeah. Keep my circle tight, yeah. All my hoes, yeah. Keep that sugar spice, yeah. For the bros, yeah. I do nothing twice, yeah. Diablo.
Awesome. I can see right. You be up in the club just rocking or some shit like that. Damn right. Ain't nothing wrong with that. That shit was hard. That's one of the hardest ones off the album to me that I've heard. That I've, 1 second. I don't know why I be acting stupid sometimes. I forget to pause it. I don't know. Be trying to keep going and all the such. But anyway, I thought it was a good damn one of the best off the album so far. And, doing good things. I think he's doing good things. You know, he's in a good place in his life. You know, spitting real facts on his album and letting people know he's going to be remembered. And that's all, you know, that's all it is in this world to be remembered as something, you know. So, y'all let me know what y'all think. I thought it was good. Leave some comments. Like, sub, hit the bell if you hadn't already. And let's keep this thing moving and grooving. Y'all know it's your boy Juggalo Rambo. I'll be back for more. Y'all already know. But yeah, just I got highs with this, and let me know what y'all think. Woo woo to my Juggalo fam. I will be back for more. Love y'all. Peace.